This video will probably be a very short one because I want just to show you how you can move around in your map window and how you can zoom in and out. And you probably have already figured that out yourself because it's quite intuitive how you can do that. To move around, there is this icon here with the hand. If you click on that, you can have your mouse cursor is also this hand symbol. And if you now left click somewhere in the map, you can drag that around in any way you'd like to have that. Also, there's a more convenient and faster way to do that. If your mouse has a center mouse button, middle mouse button, or if you have a scroll wheel that also acts like a center mouse button, you can also always, in whatever other mood you are, you can always click on that, and that's what I'm currently doing. So I'm clicking on my scroll wheel, and then I can also drag this around. And this is also true, for example, if I am here in the identify mood, I would click here, I can identify stuff, and now I can still click on the middle mouse button and move around. Now you can see that there are a lot of other points also here around our core area that we are currently looking at. To see more, we can also zoom in and out. To zoom out, you can use here this magnifier with the minus symbol. Click somewhere in here, and then you will move out. And the same is true with moving in. You have your magnifier button, and then you can click and zoom in. And again, the mouse wheel is also your friend in whatever other option mode you are. You can always use the mouse wheel to zoom out and in. And that's what you probably are used to when you work with Google Maps or something like that. It works the same way. What is a bit more specific is, for example, if I zoom out quite a bit and I'm lost somewhere because I also have moved my area out of the window here, to get back on the extent of a specific layer, I can always right click on that layer and select here zoom to layer. If I do that, I'm zoomed to the extent of that specific layer. So in that case here, it's the point cloud with the places where you can go in the canton of Bern. And if I do the same for our background map, you will see that we are zoomed in again on the center of the area where we are working now. You can also use, for example, this button here to zoom back to the previous extent, and to zoom, you can go even further back. So there is a history of the extents of the area that you have looked to in the past, and you can also go further forward again and zoom back or go back to the extent that you have looked before. So with that, you can explore the map quite easy and see where your data are and zoom to a worldwide view and zoom in again and move around on your map window. That's it for now. See you in the next video.